P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him? It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, were things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
A sudden stop hits theaters tonight. I can't believe I'm missing an Alex Casey.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Thank you.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Is anyone there?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God. Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
No!
Of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay. TV. Another object of power going nuts. With the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Thank you.
Dylan. He's so close.
Here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. See my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie and her sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean. Back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hope she'd come too. Find me, to take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? Casper said she could come too, to the Bureau, if she wanted to. But she never did.
Why do you think that is?
Because she didn't care about me. She always wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She always said so. I guess she got what she wanted.
Great. So she wanted to see the world.